other musicians today who don't do drugs or in fact speak out against them? Boy, do they suck!